All right, so I ended up losing my Rogue SR1 jump rope. So I had to order another one. So I got a nice little package from roguefitness.com. So we're about to unbag that soon. And then I'm also gonna show you how to cut it and adjust it. And then I might do a how-to on how to do double unders. I got the Rogue SR1S. I was gonna roll with the SR3S, but then I saw it had a bushing instead of a bearing. So I want the bearing just so the rope just spins nice and effortless. So I'll do the unbagging slash unboxing. We'll see how that goes. All right, it's crazy hot out here because I've been sweating like crazy. So here we got the Rogue SR1S short handle. All right, so the only tools we should need are just some dykes or some side cutters, I think they're called, and a little screwdriver. So we're gonna see where it measures up first, just to start with, and then how much we need to cut. So it's a little bit over our armpit. We want it like right at the armpit, so we don't have to cut much. Let's see if we could do one without trimming first. Straight out the box, it's not too bad, but we want it a lot shorter so it doesn't hit the ground as much and slow it down. So first, we're just gonna loosen up this screw. Slide it down. So me, before I cut it, I like to just test it out first. It's not too bad. I think I'm gonna go a tiny bit shorter. Maybe a tad bit longer. Right now the temperature is 91, but the weather app says it feels like 104. I just think it's 104. So right now we're gonna use our dykes to cut all this excess. I'm gonna leave about an inch or so. So I feel like the key to double unders is keeping your arms out and your elbows in. And all you're gonna do is just twist extra with your wrists.